Good morning, Saugus. I'm Sean Pacheco, and today is Thursday, August 11th.
And I'm Connor Gilbertson. This is SNN.
Block schedule goes into effect today. Today is a blue day, meaning you will attend your first, second, and third period classes. And of course, don't forget about your seventh period class if you have one.
Classes are 100 minutes, and brunch is at the same time for all students. If you have questions or need help navigating your schedule, talk to your teachers or counselors.
Today is Global Kinetic Sand Day, so for today's fact of the day, we thought we'd tell you about the origin of kinetic sand.
In 1991, two engineers in Halmstad, Sweden, experimented with beach sand and different binders to create an interactive, non-drying play sand.
3 years later, they patented a binder and invented delta sand, now known today as kinetic sand.
Kinetic sand was one of the most popular toys in 2014, and although not as prevalent today, is still used for relaxation and enjoyment. Please stand for the flag salute.
Please stand, put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
If you're interested in joining a club, Club Day will take place in the quad next Monday, August 15th. Saugus Academic Decathlon is also recruiting members. This year's theme is the American Revolution. If you're interested, see Coach Guerrero in Q1710. Homecoming tickets are now on sale in the ASB office. Tickets are $50 with an ASB card and $55 without. Homecoming will be on August 27th and includes carnival rides and games.
Now let's go to Mr. Lapata and the new athletic director, Coach Russell, with this week's Athletic Director's Minute.
Good morning, Saugus. Welcome back. And if you don't know it, this is the Athletic Director's Minute. My name is Mr. Lapata. Real quick, we'd like to introduce Mr. De La Pena, who is taking over for Mr. Welch as the administrator in charge of athletics. And to my right, I'd like to introduce our new co-athletic director taking over for Mr. G. This is Mr. Russell. He's got a little few words for you. Here you go.
Thank you, Mr. Lapata. This Friday night, Saugus football is going up against Powerhouse Pacifica. Come on out and support. It will be a doozy.
Okay, with that being said, today is Thursday, and there is a scrimmage for girls volleyball also in the gym at 4 o'clock. And I think that's about it for us today, but I want you to think of something. If you can lead a horse to water, a pencil must be led. With that being said, back to our anchor.
Thanks, Mr. Lapata and Coach Russell. Good morning, Saugus. I'm Kaysen Markoff with today's Saugus Sports Update. Welcome back to Saugus. Girls golf tryouts will be held at the Sand Canyon Country Club on Monday, August 15th, and Tuesday, August 16th at 3 p.m. You must let Coach Miner know if you plan to try out and be placed in a group and get a tee time. If you have any questions, see Coach Miner in the boys' PE office or email him at kminer@heartdistrict.org. Girls basketball tryouts will take place on Tuesday, August 16th from 3 to 5 p.m. If you have any questions, see Coach Kahn. Boys soccer tryouts will begin on August 22nd at Central Park at 4 p.m. If you are interested and are not currently enrolled in a soccer class, please see Coach Groller in room J1013 or email him at sgroller@heartdistrict.org. All athletes must turn in physicals and make sure athletic clearances are up to date with Mr. Lopata or the new athletic director, Coach Russell. That is all for me and all for today's Saugus Sports Update. Over the summer, two new administrators and one counselor were added to the Centurion staff. Let's go to them with the first of our two-part series on the new faces at Saugus High School.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Smith.
I'm Von Hugo.
My name is Ricardo de la Peña, or DLP for short.
I was born and raised in Colorado, and for the last 8 years, I've lived here in California.
I'm a local boy. I actually went to Rosedale Elementary and then Arroyo Seco, and then I graduated from Saugus quite a while ago.
I was raised in Oxnard, not too far down the coast over here. I've been living in Santa Clarita for 11 years now, and most recently I was vice principal in the Antelope Valley Union High School District.
My job is to help students make sure that they're in the right classes. If they're having a rough day, that they can come talk to me.
I'm in charge of certain events like registration or back to school night, unity in the community, graduation. So I have a lot of the events I'm planning. In addition, I help out with any student issues. I help Miss Peterson Henry with any issues she needs, and to keep the school running and the teachers so that they can do their job and teach in the classroom and help impart knowledge to you guys.
I'm here to support the growth of our students and our staff. And that involves so many things: safety, goals, moving obstacles out of the way, having visions for them, resources. So as much as we can help build people up.
What I would like you guys to know about me is that I'm here for you guys. So whatever you guys need, just please come to my office if you need anything. I'm approachable. Please be willing to ask me anything that you need.
I have a five-year-old, and he's about to start kindergarten. So we are beginning our Santa Clarita public school journey at exactly the same time. So hopefully you guys get to meet him at games or events. Besides that, I think I'm pretty chill. I'm very respectful of people. And I love the vibe of students and their energy.
Students of Saugus High School, it's important to know that it's okay to make mistakes as long as you learn from your mistakes. And you need to try and give your best. It doesn't seem like it, but what you're doing today really does have an effect down the road. And high school is a time to learn, it's a time to grow, and it's a time to set yourself up for what you're gonna do beyond high school, because it may seem like a short time you're here, but it's not, and then you're going out into the real world, and that's when things get a lot more serious. So, don't be afraid to try things. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. Don't be afraid to look forward to tomorrow. And always try to be the best version of yourself you can.
We're so excited to have you on campus.
9th and 10th grade students may not go off campus during lunch, regardless of open periods. You must be signed out through the attendance office to leave during lunch. Upperclassmen must scan their IDs to access off-campus passes. Lunch is still free through the Saugus cafeteria. You must scan your ID to receive a meal. Waters will also be sold for $1. The library is not open for password issues this week. Account setup directions are inside student planners. If you need an Infinite Campus password reset, visit the registrar's office.
That's all for today. I'm Sean Pacheco. Stay tuned for SNN Radio and Saugus Today.
And I'm Connor Gilbertson. Have a great day, and we'll see you tomorrow.